Very good. So right now this is not a democracy, this is a dictatorship of mum. This is what's happening. That's what empowers you. Very good. Walk him through the middle. We call this the gauntlet. Yeah. Gauntlet for you and for him. Junior, here. Oh, he wants to play with Stitch, look. Or you can let him meet him. Stitch will totally control the situation. Here comes his big brother, his backup. Yeah. Junior will come in and calm it all down. Now look at Moko. How awesome's that? All of a sudden you can actually walk him now and it not being a chore. Very good. And things like chasing the tires and the car and all that, it's not happening anymore. You know? Like, you don't move, you stay there, let this car go by. So see how close you went to the dogs there? And I know, but you see, it doesn't matter. See how close you went to the dogs and nothing happened. Which is beautiful. Right, we're going to stand on this side and you're going to walk by us all. Stay. Stitch.
That's a good challenge for you.
Yeah.
Look,
stay, Junior. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to first go up that way and then walk by all the dogs. So not only would you just walk by people, you're now walking by six dogs. How are you doing? You won't be accosted by the German Shepherd anymore. All right, is yours like that? I'll leave you my card and all. I see you every day as well. Oh, good catch, good catch. Oh, there, yeah. I'll definitely leave you my card. Who's that, Stitch? Look, go and get your head bitten off, you muppet. Now, you wait there. Let him soak it in. Because you're like, oh, that used to be me. That's what he would have been like. It's nice to see how he didn't even react, which was beautiful. Now walk on. Because what that does is you're just going, I've got this. So he doesn't need to feel he has to react, you know what I mean? Much nicer. Beautiful. See, Junior will keep yours in check. Right, one more time, right by all the dogs. Come on, Stitch. Nice. Beautiful. Much better, innit?